everyone, and welcome to the start of something really exciting, and that is my TXT journey. So a couple of things: if this is the first video that you see and not my discovery episode, that they are part of. So as you can see, things are a little bit different here on a channel, and that's just because when I want to get into a group, I like to do the music first. I find visuals very distracting, so I rather do the music and then go back to stages and all this other stuff, because for me the most important thing is the music. That's how I fall in love with a group. That's how I pick my bias. It's just by the music. All this other stuff for me is just extra. Also, I do reviews and not reactions. That's just because I'm very moody when it comes to music, and I realize that I cannot trust my first impressions when it comes to albums, because sometimes I like a song right away and the next time that I go back to it, I don't like it anymore, or I will not like a song, but then realize that that's the one that I end up replaying the most. And because of that, I have found out that it's only around the third, fourth listen that I'm really sure that my favorite is my favorite. So I like to listen to albums multiple times before forming an opinion on them. Also, I want this place to be like a huge recommendation playlist where I can suggest music that I love and also take in some brand new music. I don't want to do anything negative, just dwell on stuff that I don't like, that is not me. So it's only if it's relevant to the conversation at hand. Let's say the album was underwhelming, or there's something that I don't like about a song, then I will mention it. But otherwise, I'm not a fan of bashing a group under the guise of criticism. So I want my platform to be mainly positive and just me celebrate the songs that I discovered through this journey, because my number one goal is to just add songs to my playlist. So what I'm basically doing here is check out this album and come back and tell you the songs that I think are playlist worthy when it comes to me anyway. Now, I will also be checking out their album in release order, and that's just because I love to witness the growth when it comes to the vocals, the rapping, when they find their sound, what they do, when they experiment. I feel like I can truly appreciate them now when I look back at the journey it took to be here. Now, today's album is The Dream Chapter Magic, and this was good. It was great. Even it was such a nice experience. So far, my experience with TXT has been really, really good. Crown is one of my favorite from last month. Is out of all the songs that I heard, it was definitely one of the best one, and it's part of my current obsessions. I cannot stop listening to that song. It's just so good. Now, going into this album, my expectations were so high, and all of them were met and surpassed even, because I love the singing on here. I just love the vibe. TXT is that type of group that knows how to get your attention and keep you hooked from the beginning to the last moment of the song. They sell you a concept through the music. They sell you a vibe. They sell you a story. And listening to the album, it's like going through an adventure with your ears. It's such an amazing feeling. And I also love the fact that I got something different this time around. You still get like some hype music as well, but they know how to slow things down and really put the focus on just the vocals or a little bit of sing rap. And I like it. Now, in terms of favorite, I have four of them in this album. My number four is 20 centimeters. And that was my fourth favorite, 20 centimeters. And whoa, I was blown away by the song. This is what I'm talking about when I say they know how to take things down and put all the focus on them. You know, like nice production and a crazy beat, all of that is great. But to be able to strip all of that down and let your singing or your rapping shine. That's the best part. And that's what the song is. TXT is the reason why you like the song. TXT is what is pushing the song forward. And there's nothing to hide behind. They are truly the reason why the song is as good as it is. And I love it. This is such a vibe. Oh, I love the song. Number three is Runaway.
Yeah. 비비니 바비비 우리의 매직을 낸 이터널이 지나면 날 끄고 나면 속은 현실이 돼 wanna wake up 내 지팡이 날린 break up 우주 속을 우린 헤엄 두개골이 got it damn 던진 yeah. so okay yeah. don't be yeah. lost praise yeah. 우리가 함께 yeah. 해 소원의 주문이 너와 널 이어줄게 이터널이 지나면 내게도 나면 속은 현실이 돼
That was my number three, Runaway. Oh, I love this song. It's so good. I love the vibe. It's catchy. This one will not leave your head like for days, weeks. It's so good. You want to listen to it constantly. And TXT right now is doing something really interesting. And that is making me love all of them together. Like, you know, sometimes you have like somebody that kind of spike your interest or just get all of your attention. That's not what is happening here. The more I progress through the discography, the more I fall in love with TXT as a group and each of them individually. They take turn blowing my mind away. And because of that, at the end of an album, I realized that I have a specific moment in mind where each one of them really impressed me. So it's just making me love them even more. And it's such an interesting feeling because usually there's going to be one side of the group that kind of pulls me in. It's either the vocal line or the rap line. But here, because so far, they've not been as much rapping, in my opinion. It's mainly been, if there's been rapping, it's like sing rap. But for the most part, it's been a lot of singing. So I don't know if now they start having members heavily rap, if things are going to change in terms of dynamic with how I feel about them right now. Or it's just going to emphasize the fact that I love all of them and they're just so good that they just get my attention for different reason and different moments in times with those albums. So I'm loving this journey that I'm on and just discovering more of their music. They are quickly making their way to the top of my list when it comes to boy groups, but I don't want to pronounce myself too quickly. I want to leave it 3 albums to see if what I'm feeling right now is, I don't want to say true, I want to say confirm. Because right now, I have a feeling they will just make my 5 boy group tie become a 6 boy group tie in terms of my favorite of all time. Because so far, the music has been so good. I'm never disappointed, but it's only 3 albums now, or 2 albums now. So I need more to kind of see where things go. But it's already so great and I'm so invested and the music is amazing. Now, number 2 is Popping Star.
You're popping star. 머리가 띵하게 기쁜 좀 my love.
And that was my number 2, Popping Star. Oh, the song is another catchy one. It's such a great vibe. It's easy to listen, easy to love, easy to remember. That's the thing. And that's how they get you. They make their music so easy to hum, so easy to sing along that it's, you know, it becomes part of you. Now, number 1. And also my new favorite TXT song of all time is Angel or Devil.
My head so what should I choose? Some sample on my tutu. Then more so get at you. Can I get simpan by you? Oh baby, we must
That was my number one. For me, this is the best TXT song to date. I love this song so much. It's a vibe. I fell in love with it at first. Like, as soon as it started playing, I knew that was going to be my number one in the album and overall out of the entire discography so far. And I've only checked out a grand total of 2 albums. But I'm super excited for the rest of this journey and I'm really having a great time. I am wondering who my bias is going to end up being. I'm wondering which album is going to be my number one. Will Angel or Devil ever be topped? And so many different things that comes with just this journey overall. I am loving everything that I hear. Their discography so far is really top tier. It's so good. And I can't believe that so early on in their career, they were already making such an amazing body of work. It's really crazy. But I really, really love this so far. Let me know in the comments how you felt about this album, which song is your favorite, and if you want more, check out their dedicated playlist on the channel. That's it for me today. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, or subscribe if you want to continue on this journey with me.